I'm actually so excited. Woo! Nothing. It's just flags. Difficulty, medium, hard. Unafraid of death, who are brave enough to face the ultimate challenge. Do we do it on hard? Hard? Do we do it? Can we change it later? Can we change it later? If it's too hard, am I going to change it later? Alright. Oh, shit. Shit is loud. Ooh. Look at the horse. Oh, this is actually really pretty. Okay. The graphic...
The Empire is invading our home.
Okay. Mongol Empire.
Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai.
80, okay.
Fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
For our people!
There must be thousands of them.
Chat! For our.
We must face death.
Their armor looks so cool.
And defend our home.
Tradition. Courage.
Courage.
Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima.
Hey, let's go.
We are samurai.
Da!
Nobodachi. Go break their spirits.
Hey. All right, let's go. Damn, 80 people against that? I know they tripping. Who going? That's crazy. You see how many boats there are? 80 people against that, bro? That's... Is it not on site?
Outsiders,
oh, it's not.
Send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
Oh, shit. Yo, his armor looks so cool. The armor in this game is so cool.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Well, he a rude ass. Kill him for that. Oh! Damn! Oh! Wow, he didn't even do that shit with no... Wow, that's dirty.
Samurai!
That's dirty, dude.
Do you surrender?
That's so dirty.
I deserve no mercy.
No!
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Ah! Am I... Ah! I'm fighting now? Oh, no. Oh, what? What am I supposed to do? Okay, I got this. No mercy. Holy shit. Holy shit. How do I kill people? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, too. Fuck you. Let me get some. Oh shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Fuck you, ah, oh shit, fuck you. Oh, am I dead? Did I die? Did I lose? Was that supposed to happen? Okay, that was supposed to happen. Reach, oh. Holy shit, the gore.
I need you with me.
Okay, we're going.
We have to keep pushing Lord Sakai.
Okay.
Even if it costs us our lives.
Our lives.
Command, Lord Shimura.
All right, here we are. Can I run? Okay, we kind of washed the floor with them, though. All right, how we run?
All
right, that's a jump. Okay, we press down L3.
Go, Mongol dog. All
right, here we go. Ha! Oh, wait, I'm not hitting anybody. I'm not hitting anybody. Don't push. Ha! dodge, motherfucker! Fuck you! Fuck you too! Fuck you too! Alright, hold on, I'm going in! Fuck you! Okay. Get that guy! Fuck him! Holy shit. Hey, not my friend, you motherfucker! No! Stop him! Fuck! Kill him! Oh, he's blocking? How do I block? What the fuck? Alright, hold on. I did something special there. I don't know what. No, my friend! You motherfucker! Tommy! His name probably isn't Tommy, but you. Ow! Okay, fuck you. Stop that shit. Alright, get that guy. Alright, am I finna die? Is that what's happening right now? The music getting all weird. Alright, I killed him. I'm just spamming squares, so I don't know what I'm doing.
We're all that's left.
There is only.
What? Is us two only?
Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll okay. fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Aw, shit. Are all of our people dead, bro? Just like that? Just like that?
There.
Lord.
The Mongol leader. I'm ready, uncle.
Oh, this is our uncle.
We end this together.
Bet. Alright, but how do I block though? Because you ain't never told me that. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, well, there goes that plan. Down the gutter. Oh, I got arrow in my back? Uncle, no! No! Uncle! Nah, we gotta save Uncle, bro. Not my Theo. Come on now. Oh! And another in the back. Oh, no. Oh. There ain't nothing he can do. Yep. Oh, shit. They are slashing throats. I don't like that. How are we gonna get away from this situation? Like, this is not ideal. Oh, god damn. Oh, wait. We're not even here no more. Where'd we go? Not our uncle, man.
I am Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis.
Okay, and? Oh, he's sweating!
You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes?
His hair all nicely done, though. Look at that. You would think it'd be a little bit messier,
you
know?
Sharpening your sword.
Oh, he's sweating.
You know how I prepared for today? I learned.
Uh-huh.
I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs.
Uh-huh.
Which villages to tame and wish to burn.
He keeps sweating from the same spot. I don't get
it. I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
Nah, fuck you. Spit in his face. Do it. Go ahead. You know you want to. Come on, spit in his face. Lame. Oh, no. He gonna die. Not all. Oh. R.I.P., dude. R.I.P. Oh, shit. We getting up. Do I gotta press X again? What the heck is this? Is Mother Nature giving me power? Am I being revived? Oh. Okay. Shit going down. You're a ghost? It was just a bad dream, chat. It was just a bad dream. Oh. You good, mate? Were we saved by somebody? That's a big ass sweat droplet. Ah, shit. Ah, shit, boys. We in it.
How did I get here?
I don't know, man. Oh, there's some things back here. Wait a minute. Examine.
No weapons, just supplies.
That's a big ass carrot. You don't want to eat that? You ain't hungry? What's over here? Ooh.
Someone worked hard to keep me alive.
Okay, so someone took care of us. That's what we're gathering here. Oops. All right, let's see. Am I fighting bitches?
Mongols.
Okay, so those are the bad guys. Mongols, bad dudes. Samurai, good dudes. R2 to squeeze through, huh? Search for my katana. Okay. How do I crouch? Assuming we want to be sneaky. Do not raise the alarm. Aw, shit. I'm finna raise the alarm. I'm finna raise the alarm. Don't you ring that alarm. Da-na-na-na-na-na. Cause I be damned if I see another chick on your arm. Y'all know that song? By Beyonce? Okay, so we gotta go in that house. Bitch is screaming. We being sneaky boy. Nobody knows I'm here. It's really interesting how R2's our action here. Instead of like X. Alright, well, where's our katana? Oh, there's a dude there. Alright, there's something over here. So honestly, nobody comes in here, I'll be fine.
Someone was sharpening their blade.
Okay. So I gotta search this house. Oh, there it is. Run me that.
Broken.
Okay, we got armor. Much better than nothing. Where's our weapon, though? So don't raise the alarm. Continue. Leave the house to search. Okay. Oh, shit. What's happening out here, though? Somebody's dying. Jesus. Oh. Oh, who's that?
How are your wounds?
Oh, she's been saving us.
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
There's a fly! I didn't get it.
I'll take care of this. Please, hide.
Bro, what do you mean you'll take care of it? They're killing everybody.
Oh,
shit.
Rice?
All that for some fucking rice, bro? He extra as hell. If he that hungry, he could just ask. Like, damn. I'm trying to get this fly. Oh, okay. So she a... Oh, okay. She a stealthy one. I like her. Okay, queen. Go ahead. I like her. I like that switch she did there. That switch.
Who are you?
I'm Yuna.
Yuna. Okay. Yuna. I like her.
You want your sword?
I do.
Follow me.
Okay, Yuna.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, we're crouching. Oh, fuck. He ain't see me. He ain't see nothing. Alright, are we gonna keep moving?
Let's move.
All right, I'm following you, girl, so don't get me caught up.
Wait.
Oh. Holy. Oh, damn.
There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others.
I guess so. Stealthy stealth. What is this? Underneath?
Was with me.
How I get under there? Oh.
Get him.
R2. Interesting. Yeah, you know it's clean with it.
No. Wait. Shimura is my
and she
uncle.
Is a bad bitch. Oh.
You're Jin Sakai?
Yes.
The Jito's nephew?
Why her demeanor change?
Did he survive?
I think so.
What? Really?
The Mongols took him prisoner.
Oh.
Where did they take him?
I thought he was dead.
Along the coast.
Toward Castle Canada. They must be holding him inside.
Okay.
Celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun. Call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Look, look, man, I gotta save my uncle. There's a fly!
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island.
What she needs?
He's the only family I have left.
What, so she wants that personal gain? Oh, damn, she left me! Could have told me we were moving. Okay, let's go. Under we go. Oh. Holy shit. Oh, RIP. Dang.
We can't help him now.
Alright, well, let's continue, ma'am. Okay, we being sneaky, sneaky.
Raiders.
Oh.
They've been riding across the island.
Okay.
Slaves, killing the weak through here.
All right. Through we go. Oh. Okay, are they leaving?
Move.
All right. Let's go. Come on, Yuna. We got this. Gotta get my sword so I can start putting in that work. Put in that work. Oh, RIP. Dang, I just stepped on his neck and everything. Uh-oh.
Shit. They cleared the road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
Hmm.
Don't take that chance.
But what are we finna do?
Oh,
what about the car? I follow you, woman. Where are we going?
Come on.
I'm right here. I'm literally up on your ass, okay? You just go. Just worry about walking. Trust me. I'm here.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Okay.
You climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my
Look.
I traded it for food and medicine.
What? She did what now?
We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back.
I mean, oh, he about to kill that girl. Oh, RIP. Ooh, remember those supplies.
This is someone's house.
Boy, if you don't rob them, if you don't get the things you need to get. Oh, go down, sir. Alright, anything else here I can steal from them? Any more supplies? Oh, I gotta make sure I got everything. Oh, she left me.
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
Okay, she running now, so I'm running too. Oh.
Shit. Bastards
found. Oh, is he dead?
Watch. I'll search the house.
Oh, I'm going in the house?
It must be here.
Is there people in here? Crazy bitches in here? I mean, somebody died. What do we get? Oh, we got it. Ooh, that was clean.
I am Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura.
I love their clothing. It's so
and I am no coward.
Nice. Interesting.
Your enemy is no match for you.
But
you still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai.
Has
saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
Dang, who punched us? We gotta give him that work.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
We're gonna give him that work. Fight. Yeah, the area is so pretty here. Like, ooh, it's so
Master
pretty.
Your blade.
The fucking your red leaves, bro.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me.
Like, it's so pretty. Look at that. Ooh. I want to, like, go somewhere where it looks like this. and like, I don't know, just sit outside and like listen to the breeze type of deal, you know?
Let's see what you've been
practicing. Oh, okay. Well, we try to strike boom. Me. All right, boom. Let's go. All right, quick attack. Hold stab attack. Boom. Okay. All right, so we got that heavy attack triangle. Okay, and then a hold triangle. Oh, okay. That's easy.
Well done.
I can remember that.
If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Dang.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows.
Mm.
How will you defend yourself?
Lure him in.
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
One strike. A
samurai must always fight with patience and discipline.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, uncle.
Now,
what we about to do?
Show me Jin Sakai is a okay. warrior of great courage.
Tap triangle to stagger enemy. Okay. And then, square to quick. Okay, I'm confusion.
Break
so, triangle, and then, I get it. So then you go, and then you boom, boom, boom. Okay, wait. Pause.
A heavy attack.
Boom, and then a boom, da boom, ba boom. Okay, that's easy. Oh, L1 to block.
Fine block.
Okay, so good, we're just holding L1. We're not parrying out here. Oh, so we about to fight.
We're not finished yet.
No, we finna fight.
And fight through the pain.
Okay, heal. So we got those yellow bars for our health. Okay, that's our health. This is your resolve meter. Draw on your resolve to heal and perform other special abilities. Gain resolve by killing enemies, parrying attacks, or using other advanced skills. Okay.
It's time you learn to parry.
Okay.
Wait for me to make the first move.
Okay.
Once I strike, block my attack.
Okay.
Fine parry.
Thank you. Oh, fuck.
Parry.
Okay, well, no fucking shit. All right. I can't see. Oh, all right. I did it. Aw, shit. We finished.
You're improving.
We'll see how this goes.
Need to catch your breath?
It will take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear.
A real one?
Dodge my spear, then
follow. Wait, we're dodging?
Good reflexes.
Okay. Okay, so it gives us a little thing.
Opportunity to strike. Use it.
Yes, sir.
Exhale, dodge. Remember, dodge, then
yes.
Counterattack.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, I don't need to hit him anymore.
You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, uncle.
We are not finished yet.
Okay.
Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
Oh, we about to spar?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this.
We got this in the bag. We got this.
Five strikes gets to choose dinner.
Okay.
I hope you like octopus.
I'm gonna let him hit first. Fuck you!
Very good, Jin.
Oh, shit!
Well struck, uncle.
Okay, I fucked that up. Fuck!
You're too fast.
Alright. Did I do it? Did I win? Or did he fuck me up? I think he fucked me up. Did he fuck me up? Did he win? I don't know who won.
I have one last question.
I win? Did he win? What?
For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me
oh,
that
I
choose to guide us.
Loyalty to our lord.
Loyalty,
control,
okay.
Control over our emotions.
Control.
And
you know.
Honor. This. Right?
Honor.
Yeah.
To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
Wow, what a hero. I can be your hero, babe. Go ahead.
But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin.
I struggle with it every day.
I just didn't notice that I won.
But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Love that little flashback tutorial. Oh shit, now we about to get the real thing. Fuck. Okay, I got this. I got this in the bag. Okay. You ain't ready to fuck with me. What's our name again? I kind of forgot. Okay, here we go. Oh, he has a spear. Alright, I'm gonna wait till he... Fuck you! Ooh.
Good.
Okay.
You found your sword.
I did.
The stables aren't far. This way.
A horse. Okay, I got this, y'all. We done parrying and Sekiro so many fucking times. All right. There is no way that I won't be able to parry properly in this. Okay. I have complete, full confidence that I can do this. All right. Oh, it's daytime. Yo, whatever. They don't want this smoke, bro.
Behind that burning farmhouse.
Okay. Bro, they don't want this smoke. Can I sneaky? Some of these holes, though? We're gonna fight them.
Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Okay.
Without honor.
Boy, if you don't fucking slit some damn throats! It's, oh my god. He annoying as hell. If you don't
face
just...
me, invader!
Bro, if you don't just slit some throats... Oh, Lord. Point to a target. L to point to enemy target enemies with your sword attacks. Oh, okay. Target the pulsing enemy and attack. I get it. Okay. I mean, that makes sense.
That's close.
I guess.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Yo, whose baby is that? Who baby crying like that? Well, who's in trouble? How do I find who's all over there? We gotta save them. I can be your hero, baby. Fuck y'all. Get this man. All right. I saved him. I saved him and his baby.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
Bro, will he even be able to make it there? Oh, no.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. And I can't let more of our people die.
What a honorable man.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother.
You see, Yuna, I knew there was alternative motives here.
My only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Crazy.
Please, I just want my brother back.
That is crazy.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
The alternative motives. Oh, there's more bitches over here. Oh shit. Hi. Oh fuck, you're scaring away the horses, motherfucker. Kill him. All right, easy peasy. Hello, bitch. Ow, you motherfucker. Oh, my health. Oh, my health. Oh, you, can you leave me alone? How do I heal again? All right, can we kill this man? Oh, fuck, I'm dumb. Can you help me? He's killing me. I got greedy. All right, first off, bitch saw him killing me. I don't understand why she just stood there. Why is she still there? Why did she sit, why is she just stand there? Can y'all come towards me? Come! Motherfuck! What the? Okay, fuck. First off, fuck you. Also, wait, where'd the other guy go? I wanted to fuck him up. So now you want to kill him. Yo, fuck this dude. My ball sack smell, motherfucker. That was my first death, okay? Look, and it's because I was being greedy.
A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them.
Alright, how do I get on him? I get to choose my horse? Ooh, what is this one? Deluxe horse. Hold on, we deluxe, bitch. We are deluxe, bitch. Hold on.
And he needs a name.
He's nice and brown. What should I name him? Nobu, Sora, or Cage? Ooh, Cage is kind of cool. I like Nobu. It's kind of cute. I like Nobu. Nobu,
trusty companion.
Hi, Nobu. Yeah, I'm good with Nobu. I like Nobu. Oh my gosh, I swear, like, Japanese, Chinese, this Asian culture in general is so pretty. So beautiful. All right, we're leaving Komoda Town to go. This is really cool. Damn, we traveling far as fuck. Castle Canada.
Castle Canada.
Canada. Canada, bitch. Canada. Okay. Approach the castle.
The walls are too high to climb.
Okay.
It could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No.
Bro, this man and his fucking honor.
Best swordsman humiliated my uncle. Witcher, the warriors of Tsushima.
Can we please be sneaky?
His kindness.
That's crazy.
They got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think.
This man want to go through the front door.
I'll strike first.
That's a little crazy. I mean, I wish he was just. Oh, Lord. I wish he was just a little bit better with, you know. All right, let's go. Challenge the Mongols to a standoff. Oh, standoffs. When approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes to a standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle. As soon as they attack, release triangle to defeat them in one deadly strike. Wait, hold triangle, and as soon as they attack, release triangle.
Alright.
Oh, am I really holding? I'm holding it. I don't know if I gotta hold it right now. Right. Oh! Okay, well, I lost. Okay, I didn't understand the concept. So, let's redo this. I didn't get it.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
I didn't understand the concept of standoff. What? I still don't understand the concept. I let go of a triangle as soon as they attacked. I don't get it. Oh, it literally tells me. It literally tells me what to do. Hello, friends. Oh, you motherfucker! Fuck! It hurts. I need to be better. I need to do better. Alright, Yuna. Oh, hello. Oh, and suffering. Oh, he's still alive, bro?
What's all that noise?
Not sure.
Man, I don't even know.
Fired them off at the beach.
Oh, there's more. Hello, Spearman. Oh, this. Alright, let's handle you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, come on, get his ass. Alright, nice. Clean. Should we end his suffering, chat? Hold on, not before I do this. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. There's more. Hello. Alright, is there any more? Oh, he needs his suffering ended too. Thank you. Thank you. Why are you teabagging AIs? Look, let them suffer. You know, you right, should. Fuck you. Alright, I'm just gonna top off my health, you know? Why not? Hello? Anybody else here? Oh! Oh, okay, she got him. Okay, Yuna? Alright, is there like free shit or some... anything? Are you sure? There's no free shit? Oh, hello. Ready. Fuck you! Ow! Motherfucker. Motherfucker! Alright, okay, this kinda... Oh, shit. Who's first? Ow! I thought I parried that! Ah, okay. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Oh! Wait. Okay, well, I kinda died. Kinda fucking died. What is happening here?
What's all that noise?
Man,
sure.
I don't... Oh, shit.
Sure.
Alright, can you stop? Jesus, just die. I'm trying to parry and it's going poorly for me. It's going real poorly. Give me that. I need that. Alright, child. I'm gonna do better. I was joking. I was playing. Oh, she killed him. Man, I wanted to kill him. Damn, she just gonna take my kills like that? Like, I guess. Like, fuck. Alright, there was a lot of boys here, man. Oh, and it was kind of stressful. Fuck! 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 Fuck you, dude! Alright, what's happening?
Keep moving!
Oh! Ow! 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 Bitch, that hurt! That fucking hurt, dude. But I was trying to parry. God damn it. Am I good? I did it.
We can't keep going.
I'm trying my best.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear.
Alone?
When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it.
Bro, he's gonna be dead.
If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Aw, shit. Okay. Hello! Oh! Alright. I killed him. Is that it? Oh, there's more. I need more resolve. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's, can we handle one at a time, please? Fuck you! Okay, got his ass. Alright, I'm healed. Alright, are any of you alive? But Angus suffering, I got more resolve, so it'll be much appreciated. Which way I go up? This way? Any free shit? Oh, here comes a dude. Hello, dude. Fuck you! Die! Okay. Going up. Going up. Hello, sir. Fuck you. Hey, I'm blocking. Oh! But fuck you for that! Yo, he doing the most! Okay, I parried him. You fucking doing the damn most. Doing the damn most. The damn most. Let me tell you. Oh, hello. Who's here? Oh, no. Dodging arrows. Before firing arrows, Mongol archers will call out and signal their allies to duck. Okay? Fuck him up. Oh! Oh! Fuck you! Alright, we killed him. Kill them both. Anybody still alive? That's a negative. Can I go up here? What's up here? Anything free? For me? No, I can just go up here. Why let me go up here if I can't get any free stuff? This is not... This doesn't seem fun. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Y'all already know it's gonna be horrible. Oh! Okay, I fucked up. Fuck! I'm dead! I'm dead! Ah! Run! Fuck him up! Fuck! Back up! I'm finna running! I'm running! Who's next? No! You motherfucker! You Okay, hold on. We gotta take a one bitch on the Oh no! Okay, I tried. Bro, I'm so bad at this standoff shit, dude. I'm bad at it. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, I got him! I did it, y'all. I did it. Fuck. Ooh. Oh, fuck. I thought I parried that. Ah, okay. Stop it. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Fuck him up. No, motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you for that, too. Okay, much better. That was better. You see, that was better. That was better. Y'all saw how crispier that was? Call out my name. Oh, shit. Yo, he kind of swaggy, though. He's kind of swaggy, though.
I am Jin Sakai, nephew.
Oh, shit.
Lord Shimura.
He kind of swaggy,
come
though.
To avenge his honor.
Uh-oh. No, they finna kill him.
Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai.
He's kind of hot, though. Look at him. He kind of hot.
His nephew, broken.
Oh, he's going to kill him right in front of...
Join the Mongol Empire.
He's kind of hot. Look at him. Oh. Jin, come on now.
This.
Oh, boss battle, bro. I got this. We got this. Let's go. I ain't scared, bitch. Oh. Okay, I'm in the fuck. Ah! Okay, ah!
Your uncle is watching.
What am I doing? Okay, can you.
Submit.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. In this situation. Oh, okay, well, that was. Okay. Okay, well, I didn't know he was about to do. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, first off, I know he was about to do all that. Because.
Enough.
All of a sudden. What? It was supposed to happen, child. It was supposed to happen. Oh! It was supposed to happen! Oh, he mad. Oh, he threw me off the bridge. Oh. Well, first off, I didn't know he was about to do all of that, so that wasn't fair.
I failed. Again.
Damn. Oh, who's that? Oh no, not our dad.
Help me.
Why he ain't even gonna help his dad's crazy. He's gonna let his dad die? Wow. Nah, that's kinda sad though. Oh shit. Oh no. Darn, dude. Damn. Aww. He was scared. That's sad. Oh.
Young master.
Hi, Grandma.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
Dang.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Aw, it's a funeral.
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
Oh.
You're not alone, Jin. Your
father. Oh, this is so.
The wind at your back.
So pretty.
The birds in the trees.
And uncle.
At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
This is such a pretty. Ah, it's so pretty. Imagine living. Imagine just living in this space. Like, oh my god. Beautiful.
Clan Adachi will help you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. What you got to say? You ain't gonna say nothing crazy. Off with their head. Off with their heads. Bow. You better bow. That's what I thought. Bow. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Bow. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Girl, you good? All right. Bow. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
Couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Damn. Jin,
you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death.
Aww.
Now you.
I mean.
Will carry on his legacy.
It sucks that he asked for help, though, and he didn't. He wasn't able to do anything. That's kind of sad.
Resides within this blade.
Okay. That blade is really pretty, though. The sword is so pretty.
He's always with you.
Aww.
Tomorrow, you will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
Oh, no. Sad, bro. Sad shit, man. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. Hi, Mystic. Okay, well, we were able to... What happened to our girl, Yara? Is that her name, Yara? No, that's The Last of Us, isn't it? What's her name, Yara? I forgot her name already. So you have Jin. Yuna. Yuna, right. Yuna. Wrong one. Wow. You can do it, Jin. Don't give up.
How do I save?
Aww. Yo, she said the father, your father is the wind on your back. Father is the wind on your back. Yo, he about to start a tornado. Jeez. Oh, we're following the wind. Follow the wind. Run like the wind, bullseye. Father. Is it you? Alright, so we just gotta follow the leaves. Follow the breeze. Oh, look. Aw. There's a deer. I'm running. I'm following the wind. Oh.
Yuna.
What's up, my girl?
Jin, what happened?
I got thrown off a bridge.
could have saved him. But the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home.
Look, man, don't beat yourself up too much.
What it's like to fight someone stronger than you.
Mm-hmm.
To feel weak.
Be patient, remember? We talked about this earlier.
Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
Yeah, you do.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the Samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him.
Yeah, we gotta be different.
That's how we'll save Lord Shimura.
We gotta be sneaky. Slit some throats. Come on.
Riders.
Uh-oh.
The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them.
Oh.
In the grass.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, they're looking for us. Damn, there's so many of them. Holy shit. Jesus. Squad. I was awfully close to her. So now what? They're gone. Okay. Speak with Yuna. Yuna.
Scared off the horses.
They're samurai.
Damn.
Trained to return to their masters.
Okay. Calling our horse. Oh, there he at. What's up, newbie? Nubo? What's your name? Newbie? Noob? Nebu? I forgot his name already. I forgot my horse name. Okay, are you good?
Nice trick.
Jesus, the horse took forever to get situated. Nobu, right? Nobu.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
What?
I'm not leaving your side until
please don't.
My brother.
Please don't.
First, I need to find more allies.
Train warriors.
Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masuko-Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt.
Okay, we might as well just save her brother.
Save your uncle.
So scale the castle walls.
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Okay.
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Oh, okay.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Yep, come on, Nobu. Yep. So we're gonna go like try to gather up an army of our own or like a little task force, okay? Wow, this game is so pretty. It's so beautiful. Oh, am I riding? I think I'm riding. I can't tell. Am I driving the horse? Oh, I'm driving the horse now. Oh! It's so pretty! Oh, it's so pretty, dude. Where the fuck am I going? Where the fuck am I going? Through the water or what? I don't know. Game just started picking up the music and then stopped telling me what to do. Oh, so we got options now. Okay. Oh, shit. Jesus. Put an entry to a map. Okay. Oh, so explore Tsushima to discover new locations. This is a tale. What? We got side quests, bro? Complete tales to build your legend and acquire new resources and abilities. Oh, I think these are side quests. Warrior's Code. As your legend grows, you will learn more powerful and new techniques. Okay, so this will give us major legend increase assassination. Finally, what is this? Is this like side? Well, it's undiscovered locations. And then, oh, this will give us a bow. Okay. Okay, so these are just locations. So we're trying to get to her. All right, I'm gonna do a waypoint. All right, I'll make you go faster. Oh, I didn't mean to jump off. Come back, buddy. Oh, I'm like using the wrong things. How make you run? Oh, there I go. Figure it out. All right, win. Show me the way. Show me the way. I would rather do it blind unless I ask questions on things. I'd rather not people tell me things, you know? Travelers rest in Mongol territory. Oh, shit. So there are bitches here. But where, though? Hello? Wow, what the? Jesus. Oh, shit. So y'all crazy. Defeat the Mongols? Alright. Hey, y'all.
Face me.
Oh, shit. That's a big boy. Off and a die. Got him. Yeah, bitch. Fuck you. Alright, who next? Come on. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck. Okay. All right. Both of y'all suck, asshole. Let me fucking tell you. All right. Ow. Your motherfuckers. I fucking hate them. Oh. You motherfucker. All right. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. No, sir. Don't. But I press sir. Okay. Well, this is bullshit. I don't like fighting 6 million bitches in one sitting, dude. It's fucking trash. It's fucking trash, dude. Well, there's no point on being sneaky, bro. Now I gotta do this shit again. Can I stand off the big boy? I don't want to stand off the other ones. Oh, shit. Well, this is unfortunate. This is unfucking fortunate. How am I supposed to fight that big bitch? Oh, Lord. Oh, God. What is he gonna do? Oh, it's a. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. It's little. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, what the fuck? Ah! I'm running. Okay. This is not going well. This is not going well. Let me fucking tell you. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. 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 I hate it here.
Stand and fight me.
All right. I got this. You know, we're just getting used to everything. You know. Just getting used to things. Slowly but surely, we'll get better. There's just so many boys. And this boy is fucking... Okay. Oh, fuck. Take the fucking crate on the amount of attacks in one fucking... sitting butt! Fuck! Fuck you! Fuck up my butt. Stop it. Alright. Alright. Who? Okay. Okay. No, bitch. Fuck you. Okay. You see, I told you. I was just getting the hang of it. I just needed to get the hang of things, you know? Are any of these bitches still alive? What is that? Oh, it's just a thing. Supplies? Run me those. Anybody else got supplies? Run me those. Anybody else got supplies? No. Okay. Slowly but surely we'll get there. You see? That wasn't that bad. That wasn't that bad. Oh my god! Jesus! Man, that's tough. Oh, there's more? Oh, shit. Why is there more? I wish I could know how many is in the area. Can I jump on him? It worked. It worked. It worked. Do you got supplies? Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Ah. You don't see me. Oh, they're on horses. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. Get off your horse. Get off your fucking horse. Where are they? Are they still on their horse? Did they get off their horse? It looks like to me they're still... Oh, who? Oh, they're on horses. I don't want them on a horse anymore. I don't like that. I want a horse. What about me? All right, hold on. Let me get that. Oh, not the horse, please. Oh, fuck. Who the fuck is that? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Who the fuck is that? He's a scary boy. Oh, there's multiple. Oh, God. This is going to be a pain. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. I'm running. Who's next? Kill him. Fuck you. All right, who's next? You? Fuck you. Okay, leader killed. Kill or who? I didn't read that. I was jamming to their leader being dead. Yeah, your leader died. What you finna do? Nothing. Fuck you. Told y'all I'd get the hang of it. I washed him. Oh, he's still alive. You're still alive. Oh, no. You're still living. That's a shame. That's so sad. What he got on him? Die. Oh. Yeah, run me that. Come on, Nobu. I keep thinking triangle is mount like a car in like every other fucking game. Oh my god. I'm about to kill my horse. Yeah, I keep thinking triangle. My mind defaults to triangle like every other game, okay? Damn. Okay, no, she good. She got it.
Jin.
Hello, Yuna.
You found me.
I did. Hello.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Oh, okay.
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp.
Why?
Near the Canada Inlet.
I know the place.
Couldn't grab it. Hi, potion. Ooh, warrior's cold. Let's get it. Alright.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
I almost did it again! I swear to God, I swear it's because I keep thinking triangle is mount. Like any other fucking game, I'm telling you, I'm not trying to kill my freaking horse. Okay?
Baka can help you.
Alright.
After we save him.
Alright.
Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
Damn, girl, she all up in my way.
I disagree.
Oh, fishing village.
That's what siblings are for.
Wait, should I loot the fishing village,
any
though?
Brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath, because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
Aww.
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free...
I keep pressing triangle.
Honestly... I haven't had time to think about it.
All right, I'm just looking for free shit. There's probably nothing here. But you know me. Loot Goblin out here trying to rob everybody. Oh, look, there's something down there. Look, there's literally something right here. Leather. Cool. See, it was worth, chat. It was worth. She hates horses and grandmas. Look, I didn't mean to hurt the horse, okay? Alright, look. Alright, anything else in this house? Oh, cool. Open the door. Anything outside? Glistening. Oh, look. See? Wood. Worth stopping by. Wait, there's still like a bunch of stuff over here. Is there people here? Or am I free to walk around and grab shit? Especially the grandma's. Look. That lady was trying to kill me anyway. Is it worth spending time looking in these places? I feel like it is. Oh, look. You see? It totally is. What? I fucked that up. I thought he was going to, like, walk across it. But maybe we have to jump. Let's try. Huh! Hey, run me that. Oh, I didn't even need to run jump, honestly. I didn't even need to run jump. What's down here? I see some glistening up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Is there stuff inside of here? Think there could be? Nope. Ain't shit. Gives you materials for upgrades. You can do that later. Right now, no. Okay, well, now that I'm here, I might as well. You know what I mean? Might as well kind of grab the things that I need then. For later, you know? So we're on top of things. Or have I checked this already? I don't think I have.
Mostly healed.
What? Open the door, no dude.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
Nope.
I suppose. Or
do I check this house? I don't know. They all kind of look the same. I'm being real with you.
My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Wait, what is that? Oh, past the opening. Oh, okay. All right, let's bounce. Let's get out of here. We did a nice... Okay, look. I was really about to press triangle again. I really was. But I was like, wait, let me not harm my horse. Wait, can we collect that? That's something we can collect. Hold on. Okay, so we gotta collect flowers, too. There's also this thing that we can collect. Bamboo. You know, if my... Alright, we're on the way. I think we're heading the right way. Damn, they huffing and puffing. Okay, I think we just keep on this way. Keep on trucking forward. Trotting forward. You get it? Because we're a horse. Keep on trotting forward. Trotting.
There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Okay.
Sure, a good view of the Mongol camp.
Oh, we about to go into a camp. Okay.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days.
Hmm.
There has to be a way in. Let's look.
Alright, survey. What do I survey it? Exactly. With her? Oh, I heard it right here. Survey.
We need to reach Taka.
Without putting him in Fly! Danger.
We'll find a safe approach.
I didn't get it. Okay. What's that?
Back are formidable.
Okay.
You could scare the rocks on that side.
If okay.
They're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
What else we got?
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could okay. All right, so I guess we're going through the front wall.
We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
This has to be stealth mission.
What's wrong with that?
Boy, if you don't sneak. Jin, please. I understand your honor, but come on now.
This island was ruled by criminals. We change that by creating order and delivering justice in the open.
Look, sir.
We live by a code of honor.
You're gonna have to throw that honor in the trash.
We die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
Honestly, you gotta change up your ways. Come on, man. Gotta be sneaky.
Uncle, I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Yeah, come on now. What really matters here?
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Okay.
Let's move.
All right, here we go. Find the gap near the gates. Yeah, I get the reason why he doesn't want to do it and stuff, but especially under these circumstances, it's kind of time that he needs to do a little bit different, especially since the guy literally told us that he knows everything about us. If we continue doing this shit the same way, it just isn't going to work. So, there's that. All right.
He's been through a lot even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or Star.
Yeah?
I didn't have a choice.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols.
True.
To fight back. Any way we can.
Alright, let's do it. I could be a sneaky boy. Oh, what's that? Thank you. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that? All right, we're here.
Through here.
Okay.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet.
All right. Stealth time. Oop. It's stealth time, baby. I'm ready. It's okay, Jin. You'll all be all right. Stab the Mongol in the back. Don't mind if I do. Oh! Okay, he just yelling and shit? Damn, let the whole cam know we're here. Fuck. That was not quiet at all. Jesus Christ. The most unstealthy kill I feel like we've ever done in a game. No, it's not stealthy at all. Oh, shit. Yeah, this game is very graphic. Oh, what's this?
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp.
Ah.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, uncle.
Keep after him.
Okay.
Tracks? Bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting coward drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
Crazy. Dark ass kid. Jin, you darn. Oh, this is bright. Why is the sun so bright? I can't see. I gotta follow the tracks. We're hunting bears. I lost the tracks.
Bear stumbled here.
Oh,
dying?
No, this is the trying.
But we're getting closer.
Okay, and then it went up. It's just gotta follow the trampled grass. Okay, then it went over here.
Stay ready, Jim.
And yes, over here.
It's still alive. Can I take the shot?
Prove
oh, shit.
Your emotions. Then, perhaps.
Damn, this shit bright. I can't see. All right, he went through here.
We got him.
Oh.
He could still be alive.
Yo, let me shoot him. Jeez.
Should not have killed him.
Honestly, what is going on here?
Look, uncle, there's a gash in his side.
Oh.
An arrow.
Who did that? Oh, bandits, dude. Oh.
An assassin.
Oh shit.
Traitor. You would stab the stone in the back.
Oh, control your emotions, bro. Control him.
We are not criminals like this man here.
Oh no.
We are samurai.
He tried to kill you. He must answer for this crime with his life.
This man really like to kill people, don't he?
Look him in the eye. Teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor.
Oh! Yo, he did that shit no hesitation.
When we fight, we face our enemy head on.
Oh, well, there goes his.
We take their life. We look them in the eye.
There go his morals down the drain.
And respect.
Oh, well.
This is what makes us samurai.
I understand why he's like so.
Cowards strike from the shadows.
Oh, this is why he's so gung ho on not being sneaky boy. But look, we gotta be sneaky boy to survive. We gotta adapt, man. I know it sucks. No, it's not how you grew up, but gotta do the things. Whew. Yikes.
Jin, what's wrong?
Aww.
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Right. Focus hearing, hold on. Okay, so we have focus hearing. Okay, cool. Come on. Girl, you need to move. Will he see me? Oh. I only see that guy. Fuck, why are you moving? Okay. That was almost bad. Alright, does he have... Okay, there's this fucking... Fly, I swear to God, it's gonna be a pain in my ass. Alright, what's this other dude? How far can we see people? I know there's another somewhere. Oh, there he is. Come here, bitch! Damn. We just popped that shit off of him. Oh, who's in there?
You know, is that
there's a fly! Hello? Is he alive? Oh, that bitch dead. He is dead. Not good. Alright, so now we gotta head up. We got everybody in this. Is that guy alive? That's a horse. Okay. Oh, is he coming out? What's the door? Oh, fuck. Alright, he's just on the inside.
There. A prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No. It's not Taka.
Okay. Alright, girl. Get his ass. We still got another guy we gotta worry about, though. He's inside, so I'm not gonna worry about him. I don't know, sir. What you doing?
We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Hold on, but I want to kill the other guy. Wait, well, what about this dude? I want to fuck him up. think he'll notice if I go in. Woo. Woo. Fuck you. Got him. Yo, he loud as shit. He really about loud. Oh, wait. We can do upgrades. Ooh. So, we just need... Okay, cool. I'll do it. How do I do it? Fire any sword... Oh, I need a swordsmith. That makes sense.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there.
All right. Well, this isn't her brother and all, is it? I thought she said it wasn't your brother. Oh, yeah.
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations. Lord Shimura's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him.
Oh, is he going to help us?
No.
Oh, the other straw hats maybe. Damn, okay.
Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsi Prefecture.
Okay.
By the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
What's up there? Okay, fine. I won't go. I won't go. I want to go, but I won't go. I'm holding myself back. So I saved your life. You don't even want to help me, dude? That's crazy. That's crazy. Like, you don't feel like you owe me anything?
This way.
None of that. Wow, look at that tree.
We're looking for my brother.
Why is it shining?
A blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
Okay. So he wasn't at the camp.
Moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group.
Okay.
A man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
Oh, what you gonna do?
You find your blacksmith.
I hope so too, man.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Okay.
The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Now we got stealth.
Jin.
Yes.
Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free.
Okay, bet.
But after that, we're leaving the island.
Dang, you gonna leave me like that?
I've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them.
Wow, you even gonna help us? Stay. That's crazy.
Help us fight for a home.
Home.
She said, fuck your home.
Taka and I go.
Wild.
My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Aww.
Thank you.
Wow, she's going dishes like that? Selfish, selfish, selfish.
Lord Shimura.
Oh.
You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting. You can walk free.
Stop wasting my time.
Wow.
Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Oh.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people.
Yo, their outfits are crazy good. So cool.
Will you abandon your children?
Fuck them kids.
Make them your slaves.
So they're keeping him alive because they want him to, like... I guess make it easier on the people and like have them submit and shit. Whoa, look at this armistice. It's crazy. Alright, nice. We finished it. Warrior's code. Is that a level up? Okay, technique point acquired. Another? Okay. Alright, you have earned a technique point. An additional use of hero technique point will allow them to learn techniques and among Mongols. Alright, so we got perfect parry. Perfect parry, the last purple second to perform a deadly counterattack. That's litty titties. I'm gonna get that. And here's the roll. That is the roll. There's the roll. Okay, cool. Oh, I have one more. Perfect healing parry. Perfect parries recover a small amount of health. That's cool. Unyielding sword parry. Parry unblockable attack. Wait, how does that work technically? So it's like while they're like going in on you and you're blocking, you can... attacks marked by a blue get... Oh, that's kind of cool though. Because especially when I fuck up. Dodging slash circle square. I see. Okay. Or we got the sprint strike. That's kind of lit too. Expiration. What is this? Soak in and rejuvenate. What? Soak in the restorative waters to increase the maximum health. Wind of health. Wind of resolve. Also, we got these too. To shrines where you can get new charms. I mean, all these are kind of lit. I can't lie, but like at the same time, I feel like I should worry about this first, huh? I think I'm gonna get this unyielding sword parry. Well, what we have next here, we have this, the tail, and what the fuck is this? Oh, Mongol territory? Oh, that's the castle, so that was where we got our ass whooped. We ain't trying to go back there. Damn, this is a big ass, whoa! That's a big ass map. Wow, that's crazy. That's a big ass map, y'all. Actually, I didn't even mean to do that. I wanted to at least do that. That's a big ass map. All right, here we go. Fox Den. I told you it's huge, Lord. Yeah, this map is huge. Guiding Wind. I think the Guiding Wind thing is really cool. I like that aspect of this game. Pretty freaking cool if you ask me. Through the trees. Up the hill. Jade Hills. That's a pretty name. The fuck? Oh, who the fuck is that? I can talk to them. Hello. Who the fuck are y'all? Oh, those are our people. Yeah, who's this? Hello, lady. What are you? Who are you?
Then come and protect your path, my lord.
Oh, thank you.
Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it
leads. We will. Thank you.
Game told me. Wait, I want to find one now. Now I really want to find one. Fox, so... Where you at? Hello, Foxy. Do I gotta get off? Follow the fox? Okay. Follow it.
Let's go, Nobu.
Don't run it over either. I will probably run over this poor fox. Aw, he's so cute. Foxes are cute, like a little scary. But he's so cute. Alright, well, where are you going? Whoa! Oh my god. Is this fox crazy? Okay, hold on. Bro, Mr. Fox. Do you really expect me? Oh shit, this fox want me to do some parkour. Yo, Foxy dude. I thought he jumped off the fucking cliff. Ooh, new charm slot. Cool. Nice. New charm slot unlocked. You can now equip an additional charm. Cool. That's actually pretty lit. Ah, it's pretty lit. Okay, I don't want to fall in the water. Yeah, I'm going, sir. Oh, my Lanta. Almost fucked that shit up. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Fox. Where'd you go? Can I pet you? Oh, there he is. Oh, I could have went up that way. Oh, he's so sad. Thank you, Mr. Fox. Can I pet you? What can I do? Can I... Oh, I can't pet him! Oh, so cute! I love! Oh, it's happy! My heart's warm. Who's that sitting in the way? Oh, they're... Okay, I'll fight them. I'll fight them. Oh, shit. Hey, y'all. What's up? Whoa! They got arrows and shit? Oh! Fuck you! Okay. Fuck! Damn, he is his own friend! Oh! Ouch, ouch, ouch! I'm just gonna roll. Fuck! Yo, fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Alright, I did it. I did it. Alright, let me keep continuing going up. Alright, are we almost there? How do I get my horse? Come to me, horse. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, that worked. That works, y'all. Is there people here? Oh, wait. Okay, we're at his dojo. Okay, cool. It should be safe. Oh, Jay, my hair is not being shaked, so. Don't tell you. Ooh, there's free stuff. Investigate dojo. Don't mind if I do. Also gonna rob him. While I'm here. Oh shit.
Someone was wounded.
Not good. Move the arrow. We gotta follow the footprints. Hold on. But he got shit in here though for me? That I can take? That's the door. I don't see anything. Oh, what's this? More blood?
Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent.
Oh, okay. We got his prints.
Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? In his house.
Maybe. Where's his house? Find him? Well, where is his house at? Return to the dojo? Oh, over here. His house is up here? Something shining over here. I think it's just a flower, though.
A humble home for a samurai.
Run me his flowers. Is he in here? Is he good? Oh, he was waiting for me.
Don't move.
It's me.
Sensei Ishikawa.
It's me, Jin, dude.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
I did.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Oh.
Were you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise.
Damn it.
I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
Aww.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Help me save him. Come on, man.
That's why I've come.
I need you.
Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing.
Oh, no.
Skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai.
I will. The spy! Alright, here we go. About to say somebody I know. Everybody's missing. Everybody's gone. Can't keep track of their peoples. Can't keep track. Alright.
Made it out of Komoda.
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
Honestly. Well, can we go a little faster than this? Where are we going? Left, right?
Track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Okay.
A woman. From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to
Wow, look at that mountain! So beautiful!
I remember most of the students I reject.
Damn.
Instead you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe.
Whoa! Shit! There's a whole bunch of bitches! Alright, hold on. Oh, okay, that was fucked. Rude, bitch. Ah, okay, hold on, bitch. We gotta redo this, because shit ain't going well. Thank you. Alright. Oh! Can't hit me! Oh, miss me, bitch! Oh, wait! Man, you stole my kill! That was supposed to be mine!
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even Tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping.
You just stole my kill! I got to kill like one person! The man washed these guys! Fucking washed them! Lord! Fucking wash them.
The moist trail picks up here.
Okay. Oh. Follow you, man.
The Mongols took Nakayama. Control likely came.
I love it when the NPCs carry me.
Maybe the next to fall.
Okay. Something happened here.
An ambush.
Oh shit. Oh, we got a lot going on here.
Blood. But not much.
Okay.
Died.
Good. What is this?
Rice and millet.
Hmm.
Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
Okay. What's this? Oh, bow and arrow.
Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Oh, okay.
You're the worst.
It's okay. She's gonna be fine.
Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
Oh.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
Oh no.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
He have a point, though.
Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama.
Alright, well. Let's go. Let's go bop some heads.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw
with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit.
Right. You don't want to take no horses? We're just going to really walk there? Oh, it's just here.
Stop here. We need
to Okay.
Talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow. Was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
It is really pretty.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight.
LOL, imagine me shooting straight.
Try it out before we go into
battle. Okay. Half bow, moderate damage, draw speed. Once a gift. Okay, yeah.
Aim for that lamp closest to us.
Okay, I can do that. Alright, hold R2. Boom.
The further the target, the more your arrow drops.
Okay, my upper. I did it. Did I do it? Oh wait, I did the wrong I did the wrong lamp. I did the wrong lamp.
Down the road.
Okay. But I thought that was the lamp I was in this whole time.
Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away.
Okay, well, I got like one more thing, so.
How does it feel?
Like it was great. Made for me.
Great.
So take good care of it.
Alright, damn. I got one more arrow. What am I supposed to do with one arrow, bro?
A bow like this would have helped at
court. I've wasted all my arrows.
A victory is won by warriors.
Can I get some more?
I haven't seen the Mongols fire.
Please?
They have not yet won.
Alright, can we run? Feel a little pep in her step.
Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
Run me that. Alright, we're here.
We got a better look at the defenses from up there.
Oh, look, they got some fiery barrels.
This spot is perfect.
Okay.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate.
Then we hit them. You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied.
You have a better idea.
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol.
Right.
When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself.
He about that action.
Prepare the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Well, we got this.
The skill.
Oh.
But we are better.
Am I? I got that one arrow. What's that?
Oh, those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
Oh.
And start fires.
Okay, we like fires. We got the barrels.
Those barrels could do some damage.
Mm-hmm. What are those? Are those flies?
Hornet nests.
Oh.
One shot could stir them up.
That's crazy.
Those will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Oh, that's actually kind of cool. I'm excited. I'm excited to hit them with some hornets.
Distract the enemy. Rain arrows on their heads.
I got one arrow.
And free, Tomoe.
One.
Now we wait.
Can I get more, please? More arrows, please?
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have to wait. I'm gonna hit them with that hornet's nest. Hey, what's your signal, brother? I'm definitely gonna hit them with them hornets.
Now send them to their ancestors.
Alright. Oh shit. Dana really took all of them out. Oh shit. God damn. Oh, I kind of missed that. All right. Oh, that didn't kill him. Oh. Ouch, you motherfucker. Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck. Okay, where's the rest of them? Oh, there's more. Any barrels by y'all motherfuckers? I don't see any barrels. Just a bunch of bitches. Fuck you. But I don't like how I gotta like draw in the open. I don't like that. Fuck you! Alright, we kill him? Start a fire!
There are more inside.
Not for long.
Alright. Are we going up? We going through? Oh, there's more. I mean, are we gonna... We're not gonna handle them from here? Because I kind of rather handle them from here. Damn, I fucked him. I hit him. But I rather... Okay, I can't hold it for that long. I mean, I just rather... Hit him now, you feel me? Alright, let's go down. Godly, look, man, I don't need you playing the game for me, okay? I can see. I can play. I know what to do. Alright, where are the rest of them at? Oh, hello. So. Oh, okay, that worked. Oh, what the fuck, you motherfucker? I know what to do with you. I know what to do with you, you bitch. Get on fire. Motherfucker. Alright, kill him. Fuck. Okay, he killed him. What the? Who the? What the? You ain't gonna tell me he was behind me? Oh, shit. You ain't gonna. Oh, he wasn't gonna say a word, was he? He really wasn't gonna say a word. And then he gonna run back inside? Mother. Oh, our friend. Oh no, not our friend. Not our friend. Alright, can y'all hit me so I could hit y'all back? Fuck you. Die! Alright, leader killed. Yo, that was quick. Damn, bitch, how you just gonna die like that? How you just gonna die like that? Alright, we got one more. Oh, wait, what the? Oh, this is the camera? Oh, shit. Hello. I didn't know that's what I was doing. Up, down. Hello. 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 Okay. I was trying to get my bow back out, but... Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! Okay, I'm a motherfucker. I ran out of arrows. Well, that's unfortunate. How do I get on the roof to beat his ass? I wanna beat his ass. Let me up there. Oh, man, I was going over there. Oh, run me that point. Run me that point. Okay, honestly, this game isn't that bad on hard. I wonder how it is on medium. I mean, I'm not mad at it. Oh, shit, is she dead?
Tied up.
Killed. Dang. Wait, is she dead?
Search the fort.
Oh no, is she dead, bro? Dang, they slaughtered these people. Hold on, I want to search for supplies first. Oh, we're here. Oh no, we're searching everywhere. Oh, what the heck is this? Someone's a new fit?
Personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Kimono.
The Mongols freed her.
What?
Why?
Wait, what? She out here chilling? Yo, what if she's a traitor, bro? What if she said, let me shoot for you? I could be a sharp shooter if you let me live. Imagine. Was she a traitor? What is this?
Scroll.
What does it say?
Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them.
Yep. I knew it. Fucking traitor. Traitor ass Tamoy. Wow. Imagine that. That's crazy. She a rat. She is a rat. Crazy. Yeah, this is on hard. Oh, that's not fly. It's freaking lint. What is this? Oh, I mean that ammo though. Crazy, dude. Examine this.
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
Wow.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons.
The shots are tightly clustered.
She definitely was
no
teaching
Mongol
them.
Shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Definitely teaching them.
And they allowed her to use a bow.
Alright, now what? Help? Who's saying help?
A survivor.
Where he at? Oh, there he is. Jeez.
Please.
I'm here, dude.
It's so cold.
Yo, he about to die. We should just end it for him.
We're looking for a woman. An archer.
The Mongols caged her with us.
Okay.
But they set her free.
Why though?
Gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife.
Oh!
And the others.
Wow.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited
traitor.
Her.
Traitor.
Please.
That's crazy.
It hurts. Don't leave me.
Aw, poor dude. R.I.P. Oh.
I've seen enough. Let's go.
Unfortunate. What the heck is this? Whoa, what kind of trap This is how they kill people, Lord.
I should have killed her.
Damn!
She joined the Mongols.
I should have killed her.
What happened?
He taunted her like that.
Pushed her hard. Pushed her how?
What you do, dude?
What are you hiding?
What you do, dude? Yo, speak up! I swear I'll cut you.
I demand an answer. She attacked me.
Not bandits. Tomoe.
Crazy. Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Wow.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
And we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me.
I didn't get it.
Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt them away together, but we do it my
way. I couldn't get it.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
He better.
You have my word, Sakai.
As we should.
We will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Okay, okay. Cool. But we got it done. Aww. No boo. My baby, no boo. Wow, so basically he worked her too hard. She wasn't vibing. She said, all right, bitch, fine, bye, peace. And she went to the Mongols. Crazy, dude. Be your own. Your legend grows. Oh, our maximum health is increased. Bet.
Everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
Okay. Oh. Ooh, new ghost weapon unlocked. Press L and R1 to throw kunai at nearby enemies, leaving them staggered. Okay. Cool.
Blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise. Finish them off.
All right, that's cool. Oh, there's a lot of shit you can. There's so much shit we can get. Holy fuck. We got new tales to do. Nobu over here just jumping.
Shout out to our Patreon supporters of the month. Thank you guys so much for pledging and being part of my journey to become a full-time content creator. I really, really freaking appreciate it. I don't know how I could even express how much I appreciate it. If you guys are interested in becoming a Patreon supporter yourself, you can check out the link in the description bar down below. All right, peace out, y'all. And thank you so much once again.